Hello everyone, my name is Jyoti Semwal and you are watching Live 7.
Hello everyone, my name is Sanskriti Butola and thought of the day is practice make a man perfect.
Today's national news is Kidambi Srikanth etched his name in history books by becoming first Indian man to reach the finals of WWF. BJP announced his alliance with Amrinder Singh for Punjab polls. New CDS appointment. The strong possibility of appointing stand-in CDS M.M. Narwane and to the top post considering his overall experience. Coronavirus vaccine. The World Health Organization has announced it has given emergency approval to Indian corona vaccine Coronavirus. Government sets 2024 deadline for Char Dham Road connectivity.
Today's world news are Taliban appeals again for UN seats after Afghan ambassador quits. China overtakes US as the richest country in the world. Nord Stream won't open if Russia attacks Ukraine, says Germany. Leftist 35-year-old Gabriel Boric wins election as Chile's next president. Manchester United 5th English Premier League postponed due to COVID-19 outbreak.
That's all for today.
For more updates, keep watching Live 7.